Hey, Frank, Spence, I'm glad I caught up with you. Hello, Susan. I was just... Hello, Susan.
Hello, Frank.
You with Spencer?
Yes, Frank.
Susan's back and Spencer's got her.
Actually, Ducky, I think that should be Silverman's back and Spencer's got her. You know, like Gable's back and Garson's got him?
If you want the parallel to hold up perfectly, you'd have to say that Spencer's back and Silverman's got him.
But that's not true. I'm the one who's back.
Good point. Besides, the meter's off and there's not enough alliteration.
Oh, boy. I don't know what you two are talking about, but then again, I never did. Hey, it's nice to see you back, Susan.
Thanks.
Frank? Something must have brought you here, Frank, right?
Oh, yeah, Spencer. Kevin Harley's dead.
What?
Yeah, somebody got him in the yard with a homemade knife about half hour after you left.
Listen, Spencer, you know Gus. I think it's gonna hit the fan.
Yeah, then there's Georgie. I think we got a fan full.
Watch your back.
Thanks. I think it's gonna be perfect. Well, wasn't this where you bailed out last time?
Yes, right after you said, Susan, I've got to leave you for a while. It's dangerous, and I don't want to involve you.
Oh, I was much less pompous than that.
Oh, of course.
Susan, I have to leave you for a while. This is dangerous, and I don't want to involve you.
Yes, that's more like it.
Can you bail out?
No, I've already done that. This is more than what you do, Cupcake. This is what you are. And what you are is who I love.
You sound like Yogi Berra.
What's really scary about that is that you understand me.
Yes.
So drive me home and take care of this, and when you get back, I'll see you. Unless you buy the farm first.
No farms. You gotta feed all those furry little animals.